Hey guys, welcome back to a new video. Today we'll be talking about the balance update for Apex Legends. Getting right into it, the Wingman and Peacekeeper were both nerfed in this patch. The Wingman was reduced from 3.1 to 2.6 shots per second, meaning you can get off one less bullet every 2 seconds. The Skull Piercer attachment was also nerfed from 2.5 times damage multiplier to 2.25 times. The Wingman also got a nerf to hipfire accuracy, giving it more spread and less decay. The Peacekeeper's rechamber rate, which I only assume is how quick the weapon is rechambered after shooting, was also nerfed, with level 1 going from 10% to 7.5%, level 2 going from 20% to 13%, and level 3 going from 25% to 16%. This means that the better bolt you have, the longer it will take before your next shot is ready. Also, the Wingman and Peacekeeper's drop rate were both nerfed, while energy weapons and their ammo were both buffed, to make it easier to main the energy weapons. Respawn also adds that they didn't buff the P2020 or the Mozambique because of the power curve they're going for. Respawn wants there to be a varying quality of guns, with some on the lower end and some on the higher end. For now, these weapons will stay the same, and the player data and feedback will continue to be monitored. Additional patch notes include disconnect fixes. These include disconnects during Caustic's ultimate, Pathfinder's survey beacon, players removing attachments, Gibraltar's gun shield, and players entering spectate mode. As far as Season 1 updates go, Respawn has added they'll be balancing Caustic, Pathfinder, and Gibraltar hitboxes, following the mentions of it on Reddit and YouTube. They'll be sizing the hitboxes better to the character gear and model. The changes won't come until Season 1 because of the major impact. These are subject to change before the March update comes, which is yet to be confirmed. Some minor changes are legend ability changes. Caustic's trap ability cooldown will be reduced from 30 seconds to 25 seconds. The effect of the gas will be increased by 10%, and there will no longer be a delay for when the damage starts. Pathfinder's survey ability lets him hack beacons to show the next ring, and the changes will reduce the amount of beacons from 12 to 10. Lifeline's care package ability will no longer have the chance to drop level 4 or legendary gear. Race into the Void ability will be nerfed from a 20 second cooldown to a 25 second cooldown, and Bangalore's double time passive ability move speed bonus will be nerfed from 40% to 30%. Respawn also adds that they want to increase the power level of the large rig characters, saying they would rather give small buffs than overall nerfs just to meet the big rig characters. That's all for the video, guys. Hope this information is helpful to you. If your friends play Apex, make sure to send them this video so you guys can be best prepared for the March update. See you in the next one.
He has a good skin with this thing, too.
This town isn't even looted.
Down shield here, level 2.
Hey,
I think I better backpack. Yeah, they're glitching. Peacekeeper though.
Oh, my sounds are messed up too. Oh my god.
I need that back here.
Level 1. Gross. Peacekeeper here.
There we go. Backpack. Oh, really? Here. Level 2. Alright, cannon, get in the zone. The zone's coming, boys.
What do I need? I need some more attachments. I have only one attachment, and that's the 1x digital threat. Yeah. Getting a whole bunch of shotgun attachments.
Players at the end.
Shotgun bolt here. Level 3.
Multiple over there. Fighting.
I'm going over here.
Yeah, yeah. Mark starting in.
Heavy ammo. Target over there.
Oh, thermite over there.
Alright, coming.
I'm trying to flank the guy on the side.
Should we push it?
Killed one or knocked one?
Oh my god, how did I not hit him?
Finished. Kill leader dead. He's on you somewhere. He's flanking. Oh, I hit him hard. There you go. Okay, watch out for more. We're getting pushed again. He's low, he's low.
Oh, nice.
I'm betting him low. Oh, ult, is that yours? Is that your ult? Okay, watch out for the ult, it's not ours. Oh yeah, it is. Yeah, it's just not coming down, I guess.
No, that's not my ult. But yeah it is.
Oops. We're getting sniped. Far.
I threw that a long time ago, though.
Okay, I'm pushing. Watch the arc. Double take, possibly? Or not double take, not.
Once hit hard, three times with wingman.
Two out there. Oh, Mirage put. Deploy push.
How does he see me through that smoke? Jesus Christ.
I'm holding him back. Probably. For what I can. I'm gonna run out of ammo if I keep it up, though. Alright, they pushed away.
Shield.
Yeah, they bitched out.
Can I
just be careful, don't go too hard, don't go too hard. They're around that right corner. I need to find meds. Yeah, right, yeah. They went to the right side over there.
Just a turbocharger as a legendary.
Yeah, I hear him. One no shield.
They're not here. Yeah.
Contact with target.
That one over there is no shield. He's very low.
Oh, they're right here. They're back.
Yeah. I did too. Killed and knocked him. There's another Bangalore around here somewhere. Yeah, he's on me. I'm downed. There's two down here. They're picking up teammate right there. They're going for the pickup on ping. Oh, Fox is getting the flank. Oh my fuck, dude. I'm coming to you. They're reviving. He's finishing.
I have no.
We'll see how hard you actually hit him.
I can't. You tell me that you need me.